Wow. What a journey this is, huh? Like, who cares to be an actor on the stage? It's that pull that you're blasting out of. So, went through the hurricane on two anchors here. Totally not a problem. I'll do it again. Thank you, us of G's. Somebody on the boat. So, this black rapper died, who did a album based off of Al Green's Paradise in 70, what was that, 76, 78, 76, 76. So it's all about our interpretation. Like the Red Dragon Tavern. Where's the Red Dragon Tavern? I need to meet some people. Right. This football game against that football game against that one. Gotta be quiet. Oh my god. Jeez, Paul. Is that not gorgeous or what? Appreciation and gratitude. But there seems to be a game to be had here. Mr. Peabody's coal train was hauled in away. So, listen to our language. To refuse something is to say you know what you understand. And to give something away is to think you're on a path. So like your banana peeling, your pituitary gland, an apparatus of not functioning correctly. I gotta shorten up this anchor line so I don't hit this boat. I hit it during the hurricane. So I don't know why I'm back over here. We're getting close, we're going that far. I'm sorry for the not being myself. excuse is the skew, the cue, the par, the dumbbell off the wall, to light the home. Beat L. Did you beat L? Did you beat L? Did you beat him at his game? Did you call Lee? Did you throw Lee away and beat L? This language is such a trip. That light is so bright. It blinds your eyeballs. Everybody's turning their lights on tonight.
You're like, yeah, we see ya.
And then I need to get my motor right and just go where there's nobody around. Yeah. You're in the forward march. So quiet out here. Right? God. Man, the longer I live, I don't. So, on top of this antenna pole, I stuck a from Dollar General, those yard lights for a dollar, with blue masking tape, painter's tape. And it's still up there. And I used blue tape to tape it to the aluminum tubing structure for the Dodger, for the boat. So that's how bad it got. Didn't rip the tape. And we're safe and sound. I think they're dramatizing everything on TV for the thrill of it. I don't know. I have no clue. So when you draw a circle and you divide it into 26, the alphabet, and the G and the T sit outside of the circle. GT. Pardon me. It has to do with this system we're in. Oh, I gotta pull the rope. I don't wanna hit that thing. GT.